One of the biggest haunted houses on the Mississippi Gulf Coast. Are you guys ready? Because I think we're checking in, but we may not be checking out tonight. So we are with our friend Jan here, where we are checking in to give our tickets to. And I'm a little afraid because honestly, this seems freaking crazy. Just walking in, the props, the decorations. And we even hear there is a Bonnie and Clyde car and a Ghostbuster car here tonight. Is that true? Wow. Thank you guys to the owners for inviting us out. We're about to have a great time. Team AJ has never been here. This is our first time here at Terror on the Coast. So we're excited. We actually brought some friends too, and we're just going to have a good time tonight.
Man, he's got the biggest balls I know.
So what's awesome about this place is when you come in to check in and actually redeem your tickets, you can go hang outside until you're ready to go in. We got an actual Ghostbuster car that's singing Ghostbusters. Now growing up, my brother and I love Ghostbusters. So Mike, they're playing your song.
They even have the plane that's been wrecked over here. And they have food trucks, the Burger Box. You can get your shaved ice. Looks like snowballs to me.
Ghostbusters!
There's even a Bonnie and Clyde car. Take a look. That's from the Bonnie and Clyde movie. This is an actual legit prop.
Little small fact about me, I have a habit of dropping stuff out of my pockets, including my camera batteries. So with that, what's funny is, the guy just came up to me, one of the workers, and said, I dropped something. So I'm so used to that now, that I thought I dropped another camera battery that looks like this. But no, he actually had a fake roach, so it actually caught me off guard. I'm not afraid of roaches. I don't really have fear of anything on that front. But yet he got me because I'm so used to dropping stuff. Oh well. It's going to be one of those nights.
So tonight, we are bringing you along with us. We're celebrating our Halloween season with you for 2023, and we have been invited out to Terror on the Coast here in Gulfport, Mississippi.
Yes.
We have never been here. We are so excited. This is our first time, so we're first-timers here. And we can't thank the owners enough for allowing us to come here. We're about an hour and a half away from the city, but we're here. It is worth the wait.
And prepare to be frightened, prepare to be scared, prepare to have your soul take you from your body.
And no good haunted house would be what it's supposed to be without some alcohol to get you to that liquid courage, get it in your body, get it in your soul before you go evacuate it afterwards. I'll let you figure out what I mean by that. But let's just say natural bodily functions may apply there.
Oh my goodness.
And if there's a libation that you need in your life, they have them for you.
One thing that's really cool about Terror on the Coast is the sheer amount of props they have. They got more than enough props. Anyway, seriously, they have props for everything. They have skeletons, they have like big giant voodoo men that are skeletons. They even have
stuff like this. By the way, this is from Interview of the Vampire. This was actually made by them for that show. The new one that's on AMC. Man, great, by the way, amazing show. And that is an awesome piece of prop. But we're here at Fancy Patch Pets, Beanies. They have all types of things here.
I'm Carissa with Fancy Pants Patches, and we make custom patches for haunters and haunted houses.
Really?
Ooh, absolutely.
Cool.
Oh yeah, it's really cool. They got like the Friday the 13th one over there. They have Bigfoot, all types of fun stuff. They have towels over there and stuff. That's
and
cool.
these are fancy hats and fancy patches. So you just pull your patch off, and then
you can place whatever you feel like it.
Absolutely.
That's awesome.
Can we find you on social media?
Yes, I'm on Instagram and Facebook as Fancy Pants Patches. And we're in Alabama and we ship everywhere for free.
So guys, we are about to go in. We're gonna tell you a little more about this amazing haunted house, because it's not just a haunted house. They have amazing props to look at and go through. And these props have been in movies, TV shows. It is amazing. There is no place like this that we have ever seen that has these actual props from TV shows and movies. So let's go enjoy the haunted house. Are you guys ready to have a great time? Let's go catch the show.
You look pretty dead and scary. So you're allowing us to go in? Okay. You talk at all? Okay, so is it okay if we go in? Okay. Okay. So he's maybe gonna let us in?
A few moments later.
Okay, we're leaving. Bye, it was nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you, sir.
Okay. We're trying to get past the gate. We just got past, I guess, from the dead bellhopper, I guess, if you want to call him. And then we ran into you and he stopped us. So,
who are you?
Another person that's not talking. I think another dead person that's not talking. All right. Is it okay if we go over there? Yeah, you've gotten very aggressive lately since we last seen you.
You're gonna die.
So I'm not getting out of here alive, am I? Honey, are you gonna rescue me? My brother's here in town from New York. He's here. Mike, will you rescue me?
Bye.
Ha ha ha!
on the sexiest man in America. It's this guy right here. And we got the twerker right here.
That's right.
And
that was free.
That's
normally like $5. Yeah.
Oh,
I'm really cheap.
I'm gonna pay
$20. You're gonna pay $5, you'll go up to $20.
Everyone's having such a good time. We're all dancing online to the awesome music.
I'm actually literally kind of really rocking.
Are you gonna try to kill me too? My husband just gave me away to the other monster before, and I escaped. So, babe, are you still gonna give me away?
Leave her for the wolves, or at least in this case, the zombie creatures of the night, or cane barrel creatures of the night.
What's your name?
My name is Michael.
That's a good name!
Oh, really?
You should hear the shit I've got tonight.
Oh.
Hi! You're back!
Yes.
You didn't move. I did. It's my fault.
So, honey, you're having a good time? Because guess what? We almost died like 10 times already.
No, you almost died.
Yeah,
I give you
away. Yeah, gave me away.
You're darn right. Bye, Felicia.
Wow. Well, guess what, guys? We're having a great time, and we're not even in the haunted house yet. So, we also have to let you know there is no filming allowed in the haunted house. So, we're going to come out and tell you all about it.
Hey, guys.
So, have you guys been here before?
Yeah, like 2 years ago.
Did you really? You come every year?
Not every year.
Okay. So, what do you think about it?
It's cool.
Okay.
But like, all the characters are cool.
Is it scary?
Yeah.
It's scary. It looks scary.
It is.
Well, we can't wait. We're so glad you came back. We're here for our first time.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we're going to be hearing you. So I guess if we get scared, we can just hold on to you guys, right? What is this?
I just think he came up stuck
behind us.
Hold on. Is he stuck? We've met him before.
Where have we seen you? I know we've seen you before. Guys, that's one scary thing, whatever it is. But you know what? I kind of remember now.
We are Legion.
We are Legion. Legion, we remember you from last year. You were scary as hell, and you're just scarier this year.
I'm ready. My wife's ready right here.
We are ready. Mike, are you ready? All right, guys, we're getting ready to go in. Happy Halloween from Terror on the Coast in Gulfport, Mississippi.
Be afraid! Be very afraid!
Right now we are showing you footage of when we came out of the haunted house, but the haunted house itself had all types of fun things. They actually had a shootout scene in the haunted house along with a forest and, quite frankly, some of the best prop work you would see outside of Universal Studios Halloween Horror Nights. Let me tell you, this place was amazing, shockingly so, because I don't think the reviews do it justice, the advertisements do it justice. This place is truly a one-of-kind experience in Mississippi and on the Gulf Coast of the United States. This is truly, truly like nothing you have ever seen. We don't want to give away too much because we want you to come out and experience it yourself, but this is an experience we will 100% give our seal of approval to. This is our first time coming, and we may be back again this season. It's so good. And we want to show love to all the prop makers, the makeup people, everybody, all the artists, the creators, the owners, everyone who had a part in making this experience happen, because you guys did an amazing job. Thank you. Thank you for being awesome.
I'm here at the merch stand. Let me tell you, they got t-shirts. They have soaps. They have all types of things here. So you can always leave here after you're already afraid. Give them a little bit more of your time and your money so you can bring home a Terror on the Coast t-shirt. It was so scary, I'm a little bit frazzled still, but this is amazing. So get the shirt, come here, enjoy the haunted house, do it all, and they will thank you for it. What an amazing time.
So guys, we are with our friend Kelly, the head of makeup here with Terror on the Coast. Wow. You guys do a phenomenal job. And everything, the props, the acting, the makeup, the scare.
Shout out to all the artists and everybody.
Everybody that helped together. Shout out to the owners. You guys are awesome. This is truly a hidden gem.
And to get that type of reaction.
We didn't know what to expect. We didn't do that much research. We like being surprised.
For sure.
And we love Halloween. We go all out on our channel. Let's have a haunted house. So many hours, tireless hours, designing, makeup, props. I mean, just development and everything. It's not easy.
At all. We've been here since June. Working on makeup classes, design, stuff like that. We get here around noon on Fridays and Saturdays. We're here till close. So it is a labor of love.
And this is the ninth year this year, right? Wow, congratulations, you guys. You're almost coming up on your 10-year anniversary.
Next year's going to be beautiful.
Oh, we can't wait. We are going to be there. We promise we will be there. You guys did a phenomenal job. And we're literally, as I was telling some people, that when you come in, you're blown away by the props. They're real props.
They are.
They're real props for movies and television shows.
Yes. That's big time stuff in here.
So. Because they actually do make their own props.
Yes. They make them, rent them out, they sell them, they buy them, whatever you can think of, they got it.
So we will be back. Thank you guys for an awesome time. Thank you for having us. Thank you to the owners. Thank you for all the actors, everyone, the security, everyone that put this together and does an amazing job every year. We're honored that we're able to come here, and we can't wait to be back every year.
So with that said, ladies and gentlemen,
let the good times roll.
She's still finding ways to die.
Man, I keep dying.
Bye, Jen.
Bye.
Oh, crap. Can't go anywhere. Finally, I'm not safe, even over. Help. 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 Help.